Kathmandu University is one of the top-ranked universities of Nepal that was established in 1991 with a vision to become a world-class university devoted to bringing knowledge and technology to the service of mankind, and with a mission to provide quality education for leadership.
Our department have been regularly involved with community education projects, which have provided us an experience working with rural communities and understanding their needs. That is the reason why we have decided to get involved with Engaged Learning, as it works with community and students hand in hand. Incorporating Engaged Learning in university curriculum was our next challenge. We thought combined engineering project offered in fifth semester would be the best credit-based course for Engaged Learning, as it provides freedom of project selection. Using Engaged Learning, we have developed two systems. First, SMS-based query response system, and second, Android-based mobile application Sarathi.
The group of 15 students from Computer Engineering, 5th semester, have worked for developing this system as our combined engineering project in Engaged Learning modality. The project members were divided into three groups: web module, SMS module, Android application module. We have performed our task in three different phases: pre-engagement phase, engagement phase, and post-engagement phase. For field testing, we have selected three areas: Saina Maina Municipality, Rupandihi; Siddharth Era Education Consultancy, Rupandihi; Rabipath Development Committee, Rupandihi.
I had very fun visiting the people. They are very responsive and they provided us with lots of feedback to improve our system during the presentations.
Working in this project was really an amazing experience. More than amazing, I would say a completely new experience. I always wanted to develop something which would really be implemented in the society.
It was pretty good experience doing this project. Collaborating with the 14 other equally enthusiastic members was fruitful in the sense we sharing the different perspective for the same matter. What was different from the previous project we did was incorporation of the testing and deployment in this project. Some feedback we received were critical and skeptical, whereas others were equally motivating. I hope to be the part of similar project in the future.
The best part of this Engaged Learning project was how we could actually go in the field and test to our actual audience. In projects before, we would have a presentation where our supervisor would say maybe, would simulate the response of the target audience, and they would say maybe your target audience thinks that this part is not enough. So but what it is this time was we were actually in the field and we got the actual response from the target audience, which I think is the best part.
This Engaged Learning project was really a new experience to me. Working in a team was a very exciting experience. People gave both the positive and negative feedbacks, which can be very helpful for the development of our project. During our field visit, I met a student named Vikas Little who was planning to go to Korea. So he said about our project that it can be very helpful for our society.
It is not every day that we get to take our project to the public, acquaint them with our services, and then get the feedback there and then.
After getting involved with Engaged Learning, I got an opportunity to work for social cause. Being involved with Engaged Learning course allows to take a much closer look to the students' learning. I was also able to build a strong bond with the students by working closely with them. I was able to understand how ICT can be used effectively for the benefits of community members.